Okay, guys. Well, oh fuck, he's right there. Mr. X is a dumbass. Okay, guys, I'm gonna save it here. I'll save this guy in a second, guys. I'll just sort this out and I'll be right back. Ah, I got a dongle key, if you know what I mean. Okay, guys, I'm gonna store that. What I wanna try is this. One more shell than we usually get. I took this key here, guys, because actually, hold on, if I go, right, it's a diamond key, isn't it? So, hearts, heart, what's that? Ooh, I haven't been in the linen room yet, actually. What's that, second floor? Oh, it's on next to the library. I might go there first. And I got the dongle for the computer, which is on this. Oh no, no, it's not on this level. Yeah, that's on the second floor, so they're all on the second floor. Nice. Okay, where are we going? Second floor, okay. Off to the library! Look how messy my uniform is over here. It's pretty cool, that. I love the attention to detail in this game. It's really nice. Very good. Shit, he saw me! I was fucking silent as a squirrel. I think. Come on then, motherfucker! Yeah. Oh shit, now let me go back down. Oh no, hold on. Second floor, is it? Oh bullshit. Is that too obvious that I go in there? Right, okay, I can get rid of this key now. Good. Another one of these. Right guys, I'll probably end up skipping half of this shit because... Right, let's get the fuck out of here before he comes back. So I need to go downstairs, which... Not too bad. It's when you start running. I realized I went in the wrong room. But anyway. Yeah, it's when you start running away. And you get yourself trapped. That's the worst. Right, keep hold of that. Keep hold of that. Don't need that just now because I don't have any... I don't have a mag yet. Keep this just now. I'll be getting rid of that in a minute. Right, just gonna quickly save it. Bwah, 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 bwah. Shit. I just realized the liquor is over there, isn't it? Okay, 203. Nice. And 208. Fuck it, shit myself. Shit. How the fuck do you, does he know where I am? But I got a thing in here, yeah, I do. Right, run round. Get that. Boom. Wait, no, not through there. I need to go downstairs. He's up that way, shit. Every fucking time. One oh six. 3, 2. Roll for them as well. So what's that one for? Oh no, examine. Commemorative. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's right next door as well. Gonna try and go there. Run like fuck! Woo! Right. Anything from here I need? Green herb. I can mix them two together actually. But that's that, is it? I wonder if Mr. X can come in here. Because I can hear him moving about. Oh, I know about that. I already fucking know that. Anyway, not to worry. Oh, yeah, the gears. So I need to... actually, no. I'm gonna go to the Star's office in here. So I can get to this PC, that's what I'll do. So from here, where do I go? I can go upstairs. Yeah. I got health on me, yeah. I'm gonna save it quickly, guys, and... come back. Whoa, look at that. Oh, that uses the mag one, okay. Letter to Star members. To my bestest Stars buds. How are y'all doing in that drab old station? Me hanging in there against old irons. Me, I just got back from a date with a hot chick. Bet you can guess what we got up to extra under her extra large umbrella. Europe is amazing. 1 month in is in no way enough to even scratch the surface. Maybe I'll extend my vacation to another 6 months. Barry, don't even think of coming to join me. We want you to make all the cute girls cry, yeah? So just leave the babes to me. Jill, if Claire tries to contact you, please let her know I'm okay. Chris Redfield. Because Chris is in Europe trying to take down Umbrella or some shit as well. And Barry is from the first one. The first game, same as Chris. Okay, that's everything from here. So I got the gun, so. But now I need to go and put the cog thing upstairs. There, but there's another one though, that's the thing. So what? I need the heart key, that's what I need. Okay, if I go upstairs. Shit. I wonder, can I actually kill Mr. X? Or does he, is he like invincible until like near the end of the game or something? I've got everything from up here anyway. Just trying to get through that door that's over there. Look at ass. Holy shit. Go on, you bastard! I'll be sure to keep a hold of those mag rounds. Fucking powerful. And I've still got my health as well. Thank you. But hold up for Mr. X, cause here. Fourth floor as well, fuck no. Small gear, ah, for downstairs. Nice. So how do I get that then? Probably a bad idea this, but okay, did I use this upstairs then? My guy's fucked. Ah. Shit!
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
That's very funny, eh? Actually, it's not really. Right, that's it for here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Right. Okay. So I don't think we can make it through here. We would have to. Which way am I going again? Yeah, those stairs there. So if we go, downstairs. I just run in the wrong direction. I'll save on a different save. Save on a different slot, should I say? Leo. Still there. Shut up. Whoa! Woo! Right, I don't really need to go that way. I'll go in here anyway, guys. And I'll quickly. I'll just tell him. I'll quickly save it. Oops, shit. Just before I go down. Right, now we've got to go to the jail cell, or the jail bit, which is over here. Oh my god, I love. Woo! Go, go! Fucking dogs, how'd they get there? Yeah. My god, guys, I fucking love that gun.
What the?
Because I know what's going to happen. Well, I don't know for sure, but experience tells me that all these are going to open. But, oh shit, now I got this now. Huh?
Yeah, but that doesn't explain the rumors about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, Lynette. Nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-Virus.
Where did you hear about this?
And that big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you gonna talk to me, or are you gonna...
This interview is over.
Bitch.
Uh-huh.
What are they after?
G-Virus. That's where that monster with the big eye on his shoulder, that's where he came from.
That's not good.
Shit, I lost my knife.
Son of a
ah, fuck. Shit. Get the fuck off me. Excuse me.
Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here.
Woo!
I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it.
Bitch.
Let's get out of here.
First aid spray right there.
Until you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I'm over here.
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that. Out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Music to my ears.
What a mess.
Long battle. Look, coming on it. What does this do? Max capacity to 8, graze at muzzle velocity. Less spread makes each shot extra powerful.
Passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you are. You gotta turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy's here.
Okay.
Those fucking things outside. They did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
It's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city. Count me in.
City's already fucked, mate. Seconds. Okay, let's go and talk to this woman.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation?
Yeah.
They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Yeah, the big monster with the eye on the shoulder. The doctor, remember that? If memory serves, this Annette woman. Shut up. This Annette woman is the doctor's wife. That's who that is.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you. Mm-hmm.
Gee, thanks.
This sewer smells like ass. Who ate that? Woo! Stinks in here.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Fuck.
What the hell?
Stay silent. God only knows what's down here.
It's a fucking crocodile or something. Right, okay guys. Save this. Yeah, for my last couple of episodes, or whatever you want to call them, last couple of videos, I haven't done my usual outro, you know, like, you know, normal music and all that, but I just kind of go into it, because I want to get this series done. I mean, I love this game, don't get me wrong, I love it, but I want to get it done and just kind of, like, move on to other things as well. I don't want to spend too much time doing this series where I can be doing other games as well, you know? But, right, I'll end it here and then I shall be back in a little bitty.